Hello everyone, I am from Life Express Healthcare Private Limited, which is a company situated in Naraina Vihar, New Delhi, India. Earlier, responder bags were imported from countries like China, US, Italy and France. Now our company has started manufacturing these high quality responder bags in India. Our responder bag meets all the international standard requirements. It is of the length 45 centimeters, breadth 35 centimeters and height 25 centimeters. The weighing capacity of this bag is 20 to 25 kgs and it is a double handled nylon bag. It comes with safety reflective features and durable zip which makes it reliable. It is multi-pocketed and durable. Now I would be further explaining on how to use this bag. In the front pocket, we can keep gloves and bandages. In this pocket, we have BP apporters, glucometer and stethoscope. On the right side, we have 500 ml of IV fluids. And on the left side, we have the O2 cylinder. And on the top, we have 100 ml IV fluids. Now I'd be further explaining on the insides of the bag. On this side, we have the high-risk drugs. As you can see, these are easily detachable and hence it makes them portable. On this side of the bag, we have the ambu bag, the Bain circuit, the O2 mask and the kidney tray. Besides this, we also have the emergency consumable items which can be used like laryngoscope and glucometer etc. Furthermore, we have another pocket here. On this side, we have the ET tube, suction catheter, surgical gloves, Ryle's tube and Foley's tube. On this side, we have the dispo, the IV cannula, the surgical blades, ECG electrodes and ECG jelly. Now moving forward, we would be talking about the back side of the bag. The straps of the bag are modular. This pouch could be further used for putting in your documents. It can also be detached from here and taken out.